dear brothers and sisters, I want people to come in the holy name of Jesus to our pilgrimage, our virtual pilgrimage. Where I am standing right here is the very place, the school, where the apparitions of Our Lady of Children started. This is the very school. By then it was called Mary Mother of God, Chibino College. Mary Mother of God, Chibino College. And this is the very school that the apparition started in this very place. And the very point where the first apparition happened, I'm going to show it to you right now. And maybe the camera person can just project it this way. This block here that you see with the red, meaning the yellow doors and windows, is the very block that was the dining hall in 1981. Was the dining hall, and on 28th of November 1981, the children were having lunch, and at around 12:35 p.m. that's when Our Lady first appeared to Alphonsine Mureke. Alphonsine was a young girl who was in senior one, and she had been in school for about a few months. The term had just started, and she was 16 years of age. And on that day, when they were having food, when they had gathered for lunch, and then they made a prayer over the meals, and then everybody sits down so that one person is serving the food at the table. So on that day, at a certain table, this lady who is now beginning to serve the children, the rest of the table mates, she hears someone calling her, Mwana, my child. And then she's turning around, she cannot see who's calling her, and only that voice is heard by her alone. Nobody else in the dining hall was hearing her voice. Then when the voice comes the second time, she's turning around. They are wondering why she's turning around, but she's not seeing anybody calling her. Then after this, a force pulls out going to the center of the dining hall to see what is happening, because the voice was still calling her. And then that's when she reaches at the center of the dining hall, and she sees a bright light a few meters from the ground. And then as she's still wondering what the light is all about, then a wonderful, beautiful lady, about 16 to 20 years, comes from behind as if she's floating in air, and she's wondering. And then she immediately falls down on her knees and makes a sign of the cross. Amen. And the lady smiles at her, like what happened in the woods. The lady smiles at her, and Alphonsine, this young girl, asks the lady who she was seeing, and she's asking her, who are you? And our lady, by then she had not yet known she's Our Lady, she smiles at her and she says, Mbinginawa Jambo, I'm the mother of the word. And then this mysterious lady asks her, what about you? Who are you? And then Alphonsine says, I am Alphonsine Mureke. And the conversation begins right there. But on that day, she did not speak for long. They only had a conversation for about 15 minutes, and then she left. But before she left, she asked her this question, which I want you to meditate upon, whatever you are that is going to see this video. Our Lady asks Alphonsine, a young girl of 16 years, and she asks her that, in your daily Christian life, what do you love most? That's the question she asked her. That in your daily Christian life, what do you love most? And Alphonsine says, I love God and the Mother of God, who bore us Jesus, the Son, who has come to save the world. I love God and the Mother of God, who has bore us Jesus, the Savior of the world. And Our Lady, that answer touches her. And now I can ask you myself, if I'm posing the same question to you, if someone would ask you, what do you love most in your daily Christian life, what will you say? Is there anything that you are attached to in your daily Christian life that you feel is part of your life? For Alphonsine, she said, I love God and the Mother of God, who has born for us a Son in Jesus, who has come to save the world. And this question, this answer from this young girl fascinates Our Lady, and she's smiling, and she tells her, she says, if that is so, I have come to console you and to inform you that I've been hearing your prayers. That was the whole idea of the first apparition. She was saying, I've come to console you and listen to you and to confirm to you that I've been listening to your prayers. So my dear brothers and sisters, if we love God, if you pray to God, if you're always in prayer, if you love each other, if you pray rosaries, meditate about the Bible, and we live a life of daily Christian life, surely the consolation will always come from God. So my dear brothers and sisters, this is where the whole thing started. Maybe the camera person can move about and she shows you the school. The school is still in operation, it's still working, as you can see. So later on, when she appears in this dining hall, the next apparition would be in the dormitory, which we are going to see from now, and it is outside the school. So after the, when the apparition is ended, they close the school from the apparition ground, which is the other side. So all other apparitions happen the other side, and we thank God for this wonderful opportunity. And I pray that whenever that each and every one of you who has never had the opportunity to come here, one day you may come and experience the love of the Lord. Thank you so much. God bless you, and may our dear mother continue to intercede for us. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.